Today we're making some PawSoak. I'm making a couple little sample bags for a local realty company to give away in their client gift baskets. And then we will be making the 1 pound bags. So PawSoak includes colloidal oatmeal, a little bit of baking soda, and some Epsom salts.